you're holding with this hand right here, like that.
Prepare to switch to a two-man.
Yeah, there you go. And then this hand comes off. There you go.
All right, now you're in charge. And then once you got it, just say got it.
Got it.
Prepare to go. All right. Once you get down there, you'll do a four-person carry.
Nice and easy.
There we go. Where do you want the head, Rush? Just keep going forward.
So we're getting
ready to fly
off. Bulldog, do you want ambulatory first?
I don't mind. Ambulatory.
Or CCAP first?
The list for the foreigners going to help.
Yeah. All right, so you're going to go to the back.
Lift.
Good. Put it behind you, Canal.
Oh, sorry, bud. You
alright?
You good?
And then you'll take this
side. So prepare to move to a two-person carry.
Got it.
Alright. Prepare to move.
Move.
Alright, so pack two sides up.
Does he have forms for those patients in there?
Let's just say Tylenol.
Whoa!
Free. This guy's on crutches. He's on the other side.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
You guys ready? Yep. Yeah.
What's this one coming in?
This is a GSW.
Yep.
You ready
to
go?
Yeah.
Limited. So you kind of have to be a little bit judicious with those meds.
There you go, perfect. It could be a little bit tighter, but as long as that's fine, get that slow, smooth as fast. It's just take your time. And then that strap, you can go and get off the plane. Yep. Perfect. Good. AD's ready for
I somehow got a knowledge combat related.
Hey, bottom rung on the right, on your left, on your left.
Once you get to the bottom rung, stop. Command for the lower.
All right.
Alright, guys, come on up.
Go all the way to Sergeant Kenoff.
Lower right.
We're gonna go to the lowest.
So right here.
Two people up.
Come to me. Come to me.
Okay. All right, on my command, we'll go. We're gonna move. Just scooch. All
right.
Prepare to scooch. Scooch. All right. You ready? We're gonna lift this time. Prepare to lift. Lift.
Everybody. Alright, you ready to offload?
We're offloading?
Yeah, let's offload and then we'll call it.
Alright, sounds good.
Offload!
Let's offload. Get more manpower! So
alright, need two people.
Two people.
Got manpower ready to help? Yeah. We're just going to do it.
Going over next door and grabbing people that can carry a litter. That's why we do litter carries on Semper Gumby on the bulldog part and grabbing other people. Semper Gumby. You may have aircrafts that are actually running, like they're actually, the engines are actually on. So you guys have no idea what they're saying because it's very plain. That doesn't mean that they don't like you. It's just because they want you off so that they can get the next patient on. And depending on the aircraft you have or the X. What else? A lot of times they have the headphones. That
that's the basic TCCC stuff. Combat Lifesaver, we don't do that a whole bunch. But then the medic and the provider courses, those are both really good courses. That is where we actually have like a mass casualty event. We do paintballs. It's a ton of fun. Hemostatic dressing, pressure dressing, and then airway maneuver. And these are the only things that you really need to focus on for the all service mode by stopping the bleeding. And that's our number one thing, but that's what we're still focusing on here. So that's what tourniquet. We want to, for rapid casualty, and we're going to stop that massive bleeding. And our go-to is just going to be the tourniquet. So if you take any on, and then we can move from there. A couple of hours away from medical care, advanced medical care. Maybe on the battlefield.
You'll be evaluated.
We're just going to go over the skills. We'll do a take fire at any time. You're not going to do any of that. You're going to identify massive bleeding. You're going to put the tourniquet on, and you're going to get up. It could move into a direct threat at any time.
So you, like, run your hands, just look at your fingers, make sure you don't have blood. You can, when you're going over the sense, and make sure you, so you get the legs, then you want to roll them over and check the back. Make sure.
So there's different ways to move people off of that X. So you can go to your last safe cover and like, hey, can you hear me? Talk to me. Like, are you able to come to me? Like. Everybody go ahead and practice, stage your tourniquet, and then put it on and get it tight. And I want it tight enough to actually cut off blood flow. We'll come around and check. As you guys are going through kind of the backbone of the all service members, we'll go over it a little bit.
That's good. Sometimes there's people that are still trying to work on it after 3 minutes. And